Well, I was born, raised, and educated here in Iowa's 3rd Congressional District. I'm a sixth generation Iowan, and I know Iowa. Having worked as Senator Grassley's chief of staff, it puts you very much in touch with Iowa when you're on the phone with Iowans every day and you're hearing their heartaches, their dreams, their problems, and many times their solutions, and you're in meetings with Iowans and hearing their frustrations, seeing tears sometimes because of maybe what the EPA, the IRS has done. To them, you want to work that much harder for your home state. And with that experience and good mentorship of Senator Grassley, I can hit the ground running right away and be ready on day one for Iowa. Do we have a lot of challenges? Sure we do, and we always have as a nation, but it's not something that we can't defeat. We are optimists, and we'll do this. We always have. And I'm ready to serve on day one. We have fiscal challenges. We need to make sure our economy is thriving for Iowa's middle-class families. And we need a government that's accountable to the people. It seems like we've been working for the government. The government needs to work for the people. And I know how to watch this government and make sure the taxpayer is represented here. Be honored to serve Iowa.